Let's do this. We're gonna do it now. Good morning, YouTube. I guess it's time to make a video. I'm gonna make a short little video. I'm gonna dive back into my Let's React series. So, because I mean, gotta jump on a YouTube bandwagon somehow, and we're gonna react to a new music video that came out. And the music video that we're gonna react to today is Meghan Trainor's No Excuses. Now, me and Meghan Trainor grew up in the same part of the country. She grew up in Nantucket, I grew up on Martha's Vineyard. We're practically family, talking like we know each other. We're here today because we are going to react to this new music video and the song, because she released them both on the same day. I think before I keep talking and ramble on and just fuck up this video more, I think we should just watch the video, shall we? Alright, let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna hold my camera. I'm gonna hold this out like this. I can't do this. Oh, it's upside down. Here we go. Meghan Trainor, No Excuses, music video. Ooh! Fucking, I just love it. I love the beat already. Jumpsuit, yes! People can hate on her all she wants. Meghan knows how to make a bop. Yes! Love these visuals. This fashion is everything. Okay! Simplicity goes a long way, let's just put it out there. Yes, ponytail whip. The simple arm movement, the little hips. Ooh, bra and jean jacket. Look at these. This is like, I'm down for these fashions though. I also like that she went back to blonde. I like blonde Meghan. Although she looks like a brunette. Yeah, this is a bop. This is on repeat all day for me today. I'm already excited. Yes, I'm all about these ponytail whips. Ooh, I didn't. There was no words there, but I lip synced it anyways. That last frame. Alright! Conclusion! It's a bop. I mean, the video was very visually appealing. The fashions were there. Ponytail whip on fleek. I mean, again, Meghan can do no wrong, in my opinion. I think she knows how to make a good hit. You know, it's different with still being in her style. Like, come at me for it. I don't know. People are gonna have their own opinions. People are gonna hate it. People are gonna love it. But that's apparently what our world is. There's love and hate. And yeah, I'm gonna dance to that all day today before I go to work. Oh, I'm excited. That's gonna be good. Ooh, ooh. Okay, my morning just got better. So, well, that's gonna be the end of this video. I mean, it was very short, sweet, and to the point. We reacted to Meghan Trainor's No Excuses new song album to be released hopefully before the summer. I want to be able to bop to it this summer. I don't want to bop to it after the summer. I guess that's all, guys. You know, subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment, you know, follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I'll leave those in the descriptions as well as in the video below. And, oh, I'm gonna start releasing stuff more generally now. Generally, is that the right term? I'm gonna start releasing stuff more regularly now. So I'm gonna start releasing new content every Monday and every Wednesday of each week. It's gonna be different, it's gonna be fun, it's gonna be, you know, jumping on bandwagons on YouTube, because I mean, you know, mama needs those subscribers, mama wants those views, she wants to have more people looking at her, and I wanna be noticed. I work hard when I edit. I want my work to be seen and I want my hard work to be noticed. I'm just going on about this, about how great I am, because I am. Well, that's the end of this one, guys. I'll see y'all in the next video. And don't forget to stay cool. Bye.